Apparently somebody didn't get the memo that we like to start on time because you're about 2 minutes late. Don't let it happen again. Hi, my name is Chuck. I'm sorry we got off on the wrong foot. I like you a lot, I can tell. Me, I am the last guy who should be here. Simple speeding ticket. Judge tells me I was going too fast, so I say, Your Honor, to be honest, I was.
That's the sound of the police.
Drinks on me, guys! Okay, maybe it wasn't ice cream. Do it! You can't do it, can you? Eagle, heron, peacock, warrior, mountain, tree, rabbit, fish, locust, king pigeon, and of course, downward duck.
Red, why don't we hear your poem? Then we're back in the now.
My poem is about a hate crime. And someone hated that.
But who?
Let us all say our goodbye.
I think Billy always hated it was goodbyes.
Last one to the beach is right now.
Sorry, sir.
Pardon me. Excuse me.
What?
Again?
Wow. It's such a shame when you create something and someone just destroys it.
What's a pig?
That part about them I really admire.
Language.
We don't know him.
Come on, Red, have some fun.
You know you want to search their boat.
Mom's on his way.
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry.
Rent this place out.
Wow! You can rent this place? Mm-hmm.
Give me that.
Hey, Chuck's mom. Can your son come out to play?
All of this does not just happen on its own.
Just to figure it out.
Figure what out exactly? What's that? What are you trying to say? Oh, why didn't you say so, Bom?
There is a mighty eagle.
Well, how come we don't ever hear his battle cry?
What would a mighty eagle battle cry sound like?
You know what? I think I got an idea. Maybe something like, Oh, I got one. Now I'm thinking maybe it's a little bit more subtle. Like a little bit just more majestic, like...
Hello, world!
Wow. Oh, way wiser. You were kind of dumb before. I can say that now.
Great heroic mighty eagle with finer plumage than a seagull.
I'm having a party next Tuesday. Can you just do like a little pop in? Gotta get more speed! It's Jack time! And everybody, please stop partying! Matilda, we need your help.
The pigs are stealing our eggs.
What?
We have to get back to the village.
And
start running.
Hors d'oeuvres, my weakness. Okay, pig stole our kids. That sucks. Made all you guys look like idiots. You know what we gotta do? We start replacing those kids.
Ladies, get busy. We're gonna be laying some eggs tonight.
No, tie those crates together.
You got it. Done and done. Oh, me neither. I actually just came to socialize.
Oh, medic.
You go out there and you show them how frightening mimes can be. Red, I'm not gonna lie to you. I am really gonna miss you when you die. Lunge me exactly the same way you did for Red.
That wasn't Red!
Bombs on his way. No eggs in here.
Nope.
Wait, I know that rear end. That's
bomb.
No eggs in here. Oh, these are clever pigs. Oh, I'm sorry. You were saying?
And here we are! I'm gonna get a running start!
Showtime!
Red, we're coming!
Deep breath!
Classy joint.
The big turkey.
Oh, not that many. Just write them out, really. No need to look back. Just keep flying. And that would be a good plan if you were good at blowing up.
Where is he?
He's alive.
Oh,
alive. I thought you would die or defected to the pig side.
Hey, buddy. Wait a minute.
Is he talking to us?
Yep.
It's really not how it fell.
Is that you right there, Red?
They gave Mighty Eagle all the credit. They made him look so much more handsome than you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, back when I was angry, that would have really ticked me off.
You know what we should do? Let's go to the village.
Nope. We got pedicures because we're worth it. Well, you can still look out your window and see me and Bob. Mm-hmm. Oh. Well, this just got awkward. Forget it. Let's just go home.
Home? Oh. 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 Oh.